next time on The Great American Read.
I had decided that this was the greatest book that I'd ever read.
Dune remains this massive sci-fi touchstone.
100 Years of Solitude is the most wildly imaginative book that I've ever read.
The Lord of the Rings, Dune, and 100 Years of Solitude are just a few of the books we'll explore when we journey to other worlds on The Great American Read. Tuesday at 8, 7 Central, only on PBS.